Maurizio Cattelan's artwork is famous for a number of things: humor, empathy, and attacking hypocrisy and corruption. It's also famous for morbidness, bad taste, and controversy. Hey, Guggenheim, why on earth did you choose me for this job?